Right. He's often outmatched in terms of athletic ability.
Oh, my goodness, how my hand did. This has got to be it. Really?
He doesn't even know where Cup is.
Wow, Swanson really could have fired a kill shot there on his way up.
Yeah, but Cup is smart. He's taking his time. He doesn't want to rush this.
Tension that he was feeling on his way in the octagon, but he was letting it flow in there.
Those shots were fast, they were on the button, they were explosive, powerful, and they were measured as well. He picked those, he wasn't just winging it. Right from the start, it was like a little ball of energy, just looking for that knockout blow. Elkins, being as tough as he is, took a few, but look at that, wasn't even flush, fortunately for Elkins.